Rayko O'Hara, November 13, 1946 – August 3, 2009, was a Japanese actress. Born and raised in Tokyo, she became a famous actress who appeared in dramas after graduating from high school. According to a source in the theater business, "We were always worried about her, and why she was tormented by so much misfortune in her life. Toward the end of last year, she had another Guillain-Barré lapse, and broke her hand in two sections. She wouldn't wash her hair or apply makeup on her own. Another major concern in her life was her mother, who had heart problems, rheumatism, and was wheelchair-bound. Rayko took care of her mother, bathing her and assisting her in the toilet regardless of the state of her own health. Her parents had divorced when she was 8 years old, and her mother had raised her on her own. The mother now resides in a nursing facility. A friend who met with Rayko late last year described her visit. I knew she wasn't well, so I expected to see her looking very ill. But even without any makeup, she was very attractive, with fair skin. The house appeared empty, though, and all the blinds were shut in every room. She gave me the impression that she had not spoken to anyone in a long time, and seemed happy to talk about the good old days. She looked sad when I was about to leave. I offered to support her because her legs were so weak she'd stagger. The way she clung to me, I knew she must have been feeling very lonely. It was hard to say goodbye.
Close your eyes, give me